I thought I'd be a suitable bride of Christ because of my unlimited capacity for waiting.